teacher. Clap it up, clap it up. Female kangaroo is one of 130 species of mammal that can pause its pregnancies for up to 11 months. This happens when the embryo is a tiny ball of about 80 cells. They seem to have developed the ability to reproduce as needed, which ensures the baby is able to enter the world at the right time, if at all. In 1916, Margaret Sanger quotes, "The most successful approach to the nigger is through religious appeal," basically saying we can get more of them to kill their babies if we tell them it's God's will. Tell them they're better off with less bodies to clothe and mouths to feed. Tell them procreating in the black community just leads to more poverty. Do y'all get it? How marvelous a phenomenon the female body is without the laws of men trying to govern it. How women have always been able to delay, find safe ways to keep their babies, protect the unborn from the unknown. We are the deciders of our destinies and the lives our bodies bear. And I think Margaret Sanger would have been proud of me. How self-love wasn't something I was familiar with. How disdain for my body wasn't a distant feeling, was far from foreign. So I became our ancestors, choosing to burn down the slave ship before arriving at the shores of oppression. I knew the difference between damnation and salvation. So I dove into the souls of the soulless that imitated healing, never intending on being more, unbothered by apparently housing an embryo, negligent because the donor was unknown, as if I was trying to win favor from Margaret Sanger herself. And now I ask you, what voice does this system have in the matters of divine decisions? Muggles, white woman splaining in the midst of miracles and magic. You won't protect black women, but say what's best for us. I say what's best for us till you bleed yourself back to life. Don't speak to me about living. We resurrect daily. All right. Our bodies be casket, womb, tomb, incubator. Genesis and Revelations occupy our temples in harmony. No one needed to understand this decision. Just know I did this for my children. I made sure they weren't the product of another unfit mother. I made sure they weren't the victims of a socioeconomic system bent on dismantling us. I love them enough not to bring them into a space lied in, corrupt of shame in. They didn't need to be here, continually fighting for a chance to win here. Here's a fun fact. The adult female kangaroo after mating is always pregnant, always mother, always protector, and they decide when to give life. Maybe they can come back later when mommy gets her shit together. One day.